want to have the beauty of a vampire? Keep watching this video to find out. First, to be a vampire, you need a long black dress with lace and a cloak with one side red and the other black as night. Very vampire chic. Next, to have the beauty of a vampire, you need to have black hair as black as a bat. Since your skin has never seen the light of day, you need skin pale and white as snow. Next, you need lips as red as blood. And I could do fangs, but I don't. That's so medieval. This is 2021. And since I'm a descendant of Dracula, that makes me a countess. So I need to have accessories. So I have my black tiara, my necklace, bracelets. Even vampires love accessorizing. Now that's how to have the beauty of the vampire. Having a turn around.